Bam, bam. You guys can hear the music, right? Well, you guys are fast. Hey, yeah, sexy. I just tweeted it. I was barely getting everything ready for it. I mean, I'm going to put it on Skype right now. Actually upload to the trailer, but I'm gonna try without, see what happens. Oh, never mind, actually. You know what, I'm just gonna upload the video because it's stock. It's a very easy thing to upload, you just have to type in some stuff. In the meantime, just enjoy the pre-stream! Go to the folder, video asset, not the streaming assets. That's not what I'm looking for. Why would they remove a hero from League? Why would Riot do that? I mean, they put a lot of effort into their heroes. Okay, Teemo is a very annoying hero, but it's also one of their staple heroes. There's headgears for Teemo they sell. Why would they remove Teemo? If anything, that means I'm gonna go buy a Teemo and go like rip Teemo. Seriously, I don't think Riot will remove Teemo. I think they would redesign him, but they won't remove Teemo. You're talking about one of their most sold merchandise, one of their most iconic characters. Why are we talking about Teemo? Maybe we should just start playing League again. Yeah. Nah. I see no reason why they should remove Teemo. He's just annoying. He's not overpowered, he's not too weak, he's just annoying. He's easy to deal with if you know what you're doing. Teemo punishes players that are not careful. Is a kitty, be right back. It is in place. Dumb. Yeah, hold on, God, the fuck? God, fuck! Ah! Ow! I bumped my fucking knee! Don't you love it when you bump your knee? I forgot to update the text below in the main stream that I'm doing in a moment, so that's gonna take a moment. Ah. chilling in the chair over there. See? Immersion broken, by the way. Weird, I'm in Minecraft right now. I always need a cat on the left side because that means I can go to kitty cam. Even though I still have not fully worked that out. In the meantime, enjoy the music! I might need some more soundtracks. Ah, this is not swinging music. Next. Too bad we should already had this one. Ryan Joe Latte has been charged with joy. Thanks for the wing, and I can feel my knee.
Fuck my knee.
This is all pre-stream, guys, so you're allowed to do whatever you want. No rules. You can play of the Moobot, their command for the Moobot. What's the Moobot command? Reduce the Moobot command. Minecraft. I love those commands. It makes my job so much easier. In the left top corner you can see where by the way, if you haven't noticed, the left top corner is the map. You can see the game, you can see where I'm in game. So that's the plot I'm working on. You see the white block moving is me, by the way. I'm literally not flying around. Need some water right now. surrounding the freaking mountains. God, I love this view. Alright, those are redstones. I'm there. And I'm back. How's everybody in the chat doing? Getting bored of the music yet? Is it the extended mix? Extended mix, skip. Good. I'm not Brownie, I'm not good at this. He's better at it. Boo boogity. By boogity. Okay, I said that. God, I'm yawning. Hogging my hand for attention. That's why I keep looking to the side, because I keep looking at the cat. There is no exclamation mark dude attack.
Doing, kitty, with your head fall like that.
Just being silly. Look at the kit. Look at the silly kitty. I'm breaking your immersion, if you don't mind. Hey, look, fuck on me, bro. Silly kitty. But yeah, there's no dude command. There is no dude. I was getting to I love this one.
The finale.
What if we got Pingu? This should be a Newt remake for it. I cannot keep this up forever because my breath will even give out, and that's gonna happen right now. Okay. We have intruders on the ship. Mobilize! Reviewers, people don't like waiting, do they? You wait for Brownie, but when I do it, nope, you can see because you can see me. Hi, CPU detected you may experience performance issues. Fuck you, because I know that. This is me, you're in trouble because I know. I've not played on block yet. Just online to do to visualize.
Oh my god.
Someone on the street, on the server. By the way, I'm just doing the Minecraft Monday. I was actually planning to do one other. I was either gonna do Freedom Planet or Gundam vs. Gundam today. And technically I can still straight change it. It doesn't have to be Minecraft. It doesn't have to be creative Minecraft, it can also just be one of those games. I hate my more pumping. There we go.
Whoa, take it easy. Whoa. Sit down, kitty. Take it easy. You're all wet. Now you can leave.
I love how the other cat's gonna like, hey, what do you think you're doing here?
I think that's a little bit too long for this one. Stop going, dude! You can say something else in the chat. What are you doing, kitty? I should definitely pick another game. Guys, why don't you help me? Tomorrow's gonna be Overwatch day, so don't worry, there's gonna be more exciting streams. I can't do it Overwatch today, and also my eye looks really weird when I do it like this. I just noticed that. See, fun. Pretty weird, doesn't it? Wow, that eye is really weird. This is also my lazy eye. This is the eye that can stay half closed the whole time. My left eye. That's my left eye. My left eye is the lazy eye, right? My right eye is the busy eye. It's actually perfectly fine because I haven't changed it. I sag you! Hi! Ah, wash done. So, how's everyone doing? Chad is dead. Very big surprise. Take bombarding people on the internet. I'm an asshole. This ugly plot. This plot could, that plot has so much color differentiations, I don't know what to think of it. Well, stream chat is dead. Maybe I should change games. I can always stream some Freedom Planet. After all, I don't have to keep on my own rules. What do you guys think? Do you want to see more creative Minecraft of a chill stream where you can actually ask me questions, or do you want me to play an actual big game? Talk. This palace is gonna be buried under sand. There's gonna be some sand stuff leaking in, but otherwise, meh. So how are you guys doing? Anyone talking in the stream chat? Or did I just I think it should be chiseled actually. Much better. It's gonna be quiet, and we just go build. Nothing more, nothing less. make the walls of this place first, the outer walls. You see, this is the sand, this is the... Ow, my jaw. This is the palace. So, how do I explain this? This is just the palace, but I'm still thinking of doing some stuff with it. First off, there is a second floor technically designed, but I'm gonna make it be flooded with sand so you can't get up there. How's this just for the first hallway? Oh, you are.
Burn!
I am funny.
Hello, Adam! Hello, Jay! How are you two doing?
I do building amazing buildings now just because I can. Because I enjoy building stuff, this is gonna be an amazing map. Because it is meant to be an adventure, because I can make one right now. Making lyrics on the spot is hard, because you gotta keep going now. You gotta stay in the melody and have to know the song sort of by heart. Oh, that's what you were doing. Same problem here, Adam. Don't worry. I could just actually use replace dirt sandstone, but I didn't feel like it. No, actually, I didn't know. I was actually had a very mean joke in mind just a moment ago. What plugins you got? I've got the Twitch chat plugin. What's above there is not a plugin, that's just me manipulating XSplit. I got the Sky plugin, which is not on. I've got Twitch alerts plugins. I got several plugins actually. I got Twitch alerts, I got Moobot as a plugin, I've got enough screen captures to go on do things. As you can see, the last follows over there, Ryan, that's Twitch alerts. Still working on, as you said, I just have a lot of plugins. True story. I'm doing good. You're making sandwiches. Give me a sandwich.
You will give me a sandwich.
What's that? Probably a good idea. Thank you. There. That should take me to the... I cannot get you food, Kimiko, you know that. This is very good talk in the server. See what I can't use my gadgets. They're still broken. Actually, can I? Nope. I don't think I could scare the Jeeves out of people. Gotta see my kitty response to this. Yes, he did. You can see my hair is a mess without my headphones. Dude. No, thank you. Let's just go with this one. So this size is one section of this dungeon. As I said, this dungeon has like one sec here. These are the sections of the dungeons. This is section one. This is the city. The city is the main section of the dungeon because this is an actual dungeon with an interesting design choice of mine. There's treasure chests scattered around here. There's enemies, etc. This is the palace. This is section two right now. In which order? I mean, these are just numbers, and you can do in specific orders. Don't worry, you can do in specific orders. So this is the palace. This is also going to be a small section of the dungeon where you can have to find stuff. Then we have section three, which is the back section here. This is the lighthouse and the temple section. There's nothing here yet except the stairs to the lighthouse. Technically, this is a part of the dungeon. Technically, this here, even though you go here first, this is technically part of the dungeon. I have no idea what to put up the lighthouse, but you could get that early on in the game and get a small boost. I was actually thinking of putting a chest there with an actual sword, so you can actually already go there and get that sword. You still need to complete dungeon 1 and 2. You know, speedrunners. What about these skeletal horses? to be fair, that's the first thing you see. So this is gonna be the temple area. It's gonna be here, which is also pretty small. And then you have the last section of the dungeon, which is obviously a giant fucking pyramid. Freaking pyramid. And yes, the pyramid interior is slightly done already. This is the Hall of Worship, it is not done yet. This is where you actually pick up your treasure. So I have no idea how to do that, but I wanted to have the top of the pyramid to be the where you can get the item. And down here is gonna be the tomb, which is the last section. And there's a shortcut into the tomb. Not recommended, by the way. This is a shortcut, but it's a harder road. Welcome back, Adam! How are you? How was Madrid? It was amazing. You were in Spain, I saw! What's this behind me? Okay, cool, it was just some garbage I forgot to remove. Also, I just noticed the cam actually went down a lot, that's why you could see that. There. See, my hand does disappear here. Cool! It's good to see it. That could have been some great vlogging. Adam's culture vlogs. I'm just smelling the culture. Oh, do you smell that? I feel a little bit song. Spain ruled most of the fleets. I don't know, I'm just trying to intimidate, impersonate you. Replace sandstone with sandstairs, and not just any, just have to be motherfucker. And there we go. Oh dear lord. Don't die on me, Adam. Don't die on your fans. Well, you might do that one day, but not today! Love that. Thunder Snail, I have to come to that. Got my cat. crap with me. A lightning strike. They spawned more skeletons. Kid's like, fuck this noise, I'm out. I have to put something here for the first section. What do I do? 1, 2, 3. I'm just marking territory right now. I guess I could put a few small houses here, like very small houses. Like a little bit of a special, I don't know. Fine. And tomorrow, Overwatch beta. I'll be streaming that almost the whole day, actually. I'm not kidding, I'll be streaming that most of the day. I am actually good at what I'm thinking of. Which means, hey Adam, are you also streaming out tomorrow? If so, we can co-op stream. You know, multi-twitch it. Sounds like a plan, no? High CPU performance. Oh yeah, these are all sand stairs, by the way, yep. Reminds me, I still have to try to multi-twitch thing. Oh, that's a shame. Wondering why it's not from this one. This is the main street. These are main roads. They always need to be free between the actual streets. Doesn't help if you mention it yourself, you dumbass. You just mentioned it yourself. What is wrong with you? would you mention that?
I hope it doesn't mention my crush. Oh, wait.
Let's give them all a front door. He's doing it, he's doing it, he's doing it. Okay, enough incestual jokes. Incestual. Excuse me, Cox. You know what I mean. I may swear on the stream, but I still try to keep it family friendly. I don't want to do actual big admin work when I'm streaming because that would be rude. Don't do admin work when I'm actually adminning. That a while ago.
You weirdo.
Okay, so this is the set. So these are all house skeletons.
They're called skeletons. This is how a skeleton looks for me right now.
So guys, remember when I ever said in the creative stream I built skeletons first? These are skeletons. They're basically square. They're pyramids. Because why is this a skeleton? Again, this shows how wide it is, where the door is, and famous vessels walls in order to build up. From a map perspective, I can see where everything is. So everything starts with a skeleton, aka the shape of the building. The only exception was this build. Well, no, this building also had a skeleton. The one with the sand for the middle. Actually, a pretty cool effect here. This is how the building would normally look like, and here it's all collapsed and such. Because the sand came in. If you're wondering what it is...
Story!
I'm actually gonna hide books in the game. Pretty much the story of this map is gonna be hidden in the chests. Most of you have to guess while you're looking around, and if you want to know more, then find the books and read them. It's literally gonna be books everywhere for this. So, what was this? There's gonna be books describing what this was, what happened here, what and why it's like in this state right now. And what all happened? There's all story written behind this plot. I mean, you see that? Every dungeon will have a plot because all of the dungeons are ruins, all of them. Even the sewers are ruins of something. Except the final two dungeons, which are not ruins. Well, the tower is not really is forgotten. It's not ruins. It's actually barely used. And the sewer. And the last dungeon, dungeon 9, is not even is not is the only thing that's technically not ruins. It's also forgotten. These are ruins. This thing. This is sewers. How is it? Yeah, the sewers are technically ruins. There's still things that make you look like here. This. These are ruins. I already showed you this before, probably. They're ruined everywhere. Anyway, there's something in these sewers. These are rooms that got converted into a sewer. Turn down the music on the stream. Oh, okay. And the catacombs are also ruins technically because, well, that one is more spread out. I'm not kidding, this is way more spread out. Here, this is the catacombs. Yes, it's tied to the sewers. So far now, the catacombs aren't really technically the sewers here. This part is pretty much what you can think of catacombs would be. It's the deeper part of the catacombs. I mean, this is just catacombs level 1, but that goes to level 2, and level 2 is more ruins than actual catacombs, and level 3 is more graves, and level 4 is more ruins, and level 5 is the final part, and that's the final tomb. Yeah, the catacombs is five layers. Sewers is one layer, catacombs is 5 layers. The desert dungeon is gonna be 3 layers, technically. Oh, hey, SA Games. Yeah, that's because you keep doing that. Why is this one 3 layers? It's a little bit hard to explain. Technically, it's 3 layers. Though it's in reality there are like 4 or 5 layers, but I call it 3 layers because this one is actually in sections. There's 1, 2, 3, 4 sections, and those 4 sections most of them have 1 layer. The only one who has more layers is the tomb, but the tomb has 3 layers. This is layer 1, plus the Hall of Worship is also a layer. This is also technically a layer, but because it's a level higher. And yes, the multiple stories are... Okay, layers are not stories on the... For dungeon terms, layers are not meant to be the stories of a building. Well, technically it is in normal term, but I use layers to define where you are on the map. On the map, in my case. This is layer 1. Everything here is layer 1. When you go under the tomb, that's a different layer. That's what I mean. The one who's gonna have the most layers is obviously the... What's it again? Let me think for a moment. Yeah, this is the one where we're gonna have the most layers. This one's gonna have, in my estimate, it depends on how it goes, but it's gonna have about 12 layers, I have predicted in my design. I could be wrong, I may have to adjust the design philosophy of this dungeon. But yeah, this dungeon will have 12 layers. That's a lot. I mean, if I would get the monasteries of dungeon, that's 3 layers. I don't even consider that a dungeon. Let me look around a little more. Minor of Justice has been charged with joy effects following! You guys love it when I do that. Oh, by the way, this is where the sneaky thing is. I'm gonna go through all the dungeon entrances if you don't mind. Ocean Palace, 2 layers. It's actually a very straightforward dungeon. It's gonna go far, but it only has 2 layers, and one of them is and all of them are layer one is mostly where you are now. It's going to be mostly dry, and below that, and there's a layer below that. That's where you mostly will be up to your knees in water. This is the Plains Dungeon. Plains Dungeon will have... I now have a design for that. Three layers. This is a three layer dungeon. Then we have the Floral Garden, which is over here. Yep, this is the Floral Garden. The Floral Garden will have three layers. Though the third layer will be smaller than the first two layers. That one's gonna be confusing to explain, but it's a very interesting. That one will have a very interesting design, in my opinion. Actually, most of them will have an interesting design. The Lake Dungeon. The Lake Dungeon. AKA probably what's gonna be the most frustrating dungeon to go through. Five layers. But think of that one more like, you know how the water temple in Ocarina of Time works? Yeah, think that without changing the water levels constantly. That's what it is. It's technically the water temple. Yeah, it's gonna be the water temple of this game, but without changing the levels every fucking time. It's gonna stay one level. It's gonna be water temple-ish. It means there's a giant column going with water going through it. See this entrance? This is just the entrance, the main building, sort of say. It's gonna be more like this. How did this water get here, actually? Oh, right, I had to refill the lake. Floating water. Yes, Guardian's supposed to resemble The Legend of Zelda. But yeah, it's gonna be one large block, and it's gonna be, and pretty much through the middle you go for the different floors. That's how it works. It's gonna be the most. SA Games has been charged with our thanks for following. But yeah, pretty much the whole. It's gonna be a very straightforward dungeon, actually. It's kind of interesting. You can still have to go to the side rooms to all the. But technically, you could go to the end of the dungeon almost instantly. But it's not recommended. It's actually going to be a more streamlined water temple with some interesting mechanics. And this is the sand dungeon, which is has three layers. What did you ever get? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8, yeah. I got them all, I think. Wait, catacombs, sewers, desert dungeon. Plains dungeons, forest dungeons, ocean dungeon, lake dungeon. Yeah, I got them all. I need a reason to play that song. It's a troll song for a reason. Shut your mouth, Taken. Kitty here. Well, you get pathetic house. Give me a moment, I have to find it. I don't have that on my hotkey anymore. When's the last time I played that song? There it is.
ready?
What the
fuck? We'll never be lonely. Little rabbit, oh my little rabbit, welcome home to, welcome home to this amazing world. Here there's all that you want, a rainbow, even a double rainbow, hearts flying around you.
Ears.
Together we're happy. You will be my honey. We'll never be lonely. Little rabbit, oh my little rabbit, deep inside you.
I cannot. I'm not doing that. Checking my Twitter because something, I have a notification and I have to check some stuff. Okay, let's just start designing this place. I have two screens to stare at. And I get another retweet. Jam! I want someone to say that. This is my jam! Say it. I'm not happy, but it's the song, the lyrics is Fancy Bunny. You guys always interpret it as Happy Bunny, but the fact is they're singing about a fancy bunny. Night. Be right back. I'm gonna have to check. I'm gonna grab something to nip it first so I can keep going. I got my Doritos. Yes, I eat Doritos. Do you have a problem with Doritos? This is my Nutella.
What?
Really, Adam? One moment. No, it's not Cool Ranch, so that joke doesn't apply. Why do people crying? I'm not wasting good Doritos on you. Only 5 more days. Also, 6 more days till it's Mother's Day and my birthday. This is gonna be in a grand hallway. Yes. Right now is making this area bigger. This is gonna be the sort of grand hall, you know, where the throne is gonna be. There we go. Let me close right like that. I think it's 2-2-1, yeah. So, this is pretty much gonna be the front room. Hold on. To me, this is the best of the Undertale soundtrack. This theme is the best of the Undertale soundtrack to me. This house. Not my favorite, but the best. My favorite is still a different one. I turn up the audio for this. So I enjoy, people. This is such a... No, it's not the elevator theme. What is wrong with you? This is not the elevator theme. I think this is the best Toby Fox made of the soundtrack he made in the game. The slow build up of this that I like, and the moment it plays, it's brilliant. This plays before the fight against Asgore. That a feel strain regular, you know when this song plays. You know, this is when the moment where you get most feels in the game. So what? I'm not telling what happens in the game, I'm just telling when this song plays. Also, Toby also calls this song Undertale. This song's name is literally called Undertale. So this is pretty much the song, to me, I think was supposed to be the essence of the game. Oh. Shush. Stop it. I actually have a design idea, but I don't think I can play it, use it here. No, it's not enough room. But I can use it over here in the main section. Here comes. Gets even better. I'm gonna transition into the next section in a moment. Here it comes. By the way, the song is not even close, it is getting close, but it's gonna get one last section before it ends. They're actually sweet chili, so I'm actually burning my mouth if you haven't thought of that. Mm-hmm. Here it comes. This is the last section of the song. This actually makes me thirsty. Here. Sweet chili pepper flavor. Oh, it's mirrored. Sorry, you can't read mirror. MLG people do not eat sweet chili, they eat the Cool Ranch. I think he's transitioning into sand. Oh, I already have sand, so what if it's sand some? Looks like a more natural transition. There we go. In. Let me think. I kind of like that effect. I kind of like this effect across the room. Like this across the whole room until he reaches the throne area. Always get new ideas, people! Deaths are really weird. Weirdest mechanic in the whole of Minecraft to me. Across the the whole area. And then we build more. Imagine my face on a Doritos bag. No! Let me think for a moment. So much time. There's so many times misses the edit. Long elevator. Part of the soundtrack. Hey guy. Look at him bobbing his head. Why? Why should I kill a villager? I'm not killing a villager, shut up. I don't even have that sword anymore, I got deleted to my glass with inventory clear. I don't have that sword anymore. I gave it to a fan to make him happy. Seriously, I don't have my diamond sword anymore. I actually gave it to, Fan. I'm upgrading myself from a sword to a flintlock pistol. I love the flintlock pistol. Aww. It's a replica, don't worry. Yeah. Basically, if you go, Senpai knows me. You what, mate? I got my gun for that now. Also, it's raining outside. You what, mate? Do I have to shoot you? Ah, it's me! I noticed myself! What, you expected something else? Let's just finish the wall. No. What the hell do you want? That's nice. I like that nice goes away. No! It's a joke. But that's not the actual ban command. I got a better idea. Come on. Before they catch on. Get over here! No, no fangs! God damn it, it failed! I was gonna bury them suddenly. Damn it! Fang, you caught on! Damn it! It amuses me. The gonna build this throne room first before going to the next section. That's Diddy's job, not mine. Rupert's red set. Wait, what are they? One. Off by one. There we go. Oh, I actually wasn't off by one. I was off by nothing. There we go. Gonna get Diddy. He's not. See, that typing doesn't mean I'm getting Diddy. Just give it some closure. You're not getting a Dorito. They're still there, though. Okay. How's the hall feel when you walk in?
It's empty!
Just need some pillars, some lights, I think, because it's really dark in here. Here we go. Yes, it's gonna be simple pillars, not, you know, spectacle pillars. There's gonna be a room behind us anyway, so ah, you can't use it like that. Hey, Brownie! Oh, 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 oh. Yeah, that's too close to the throne. Cool. How you doing, Brady? Later, miner. There we go. Now it looks a little more classy. Yes, there's a lot of work that goes into each just one room sometimes. Oh, oh, oh. Today's room, what are you talking about, man? Jesus! There's a lot of lightning strikes going up there. I'm gonna check what the hell's going on. This is above ground, jeez. Where are these lightning strikes going? Oh my god! Oh, that's where they are! shove him off. That's all. Yes, these guys spawn everywhere. Jesus, this place is getting overrun by skeletons. I was gonna fly around just for the fun of it. They're over here. They're in the fucking mountains, they're in the fucking city. Wait, are they even in the freaking city? Yeah, they're in the city. Skeletons are attacking. More. Every lightning strike you hear. I can control the weather now. Dang you, brownie coots! I'm gonna say this right now. I hate brownie coots. I'm trying to do cortex, but I'm bad at it. Here comes Napster Block. I stole Will's joke. Get feelsy, people. It's his theme. Brownie! Thank you. too high up on the pedestal now. Dun 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 dun. Copter! Too close. Oh, I know a joke about it. You! Me! Okay, it's him. Does anyone know who this guy is? Exactly. That's what I'm thinking, villager. Where are you again? I feel kinda sorry for him. Oh, okay. Hopefully, Big Fro, don't worry, I'm already gonna put some stuff there to make it more sensible. Get out of the way! Surprise! I actually already got Diddy before I was already after Diddy come on earlier. No! Getting permuted, oh dear lord! Poor guy. Okay! Don't piss her off! In the words of JonTron, ek! Ek! There we go. She can afford to force people, I can't. No, I will not. You can't force me. No, I will not. Seriously, that's my joke. Yes, I know what I'm doing. Woo, so much. You can see the light here a little bit better here. I think I forgot something. The murals in the background. How do I do that? Oh god, I remind of something stupid. There we go. No! Red Zone Clock, huh? I tried to marry myself to him. Being silly. I love music and power sometimes for jokes. Small jokes, not big jokes. Yeah, that was... Okay, go ahead. Yeah, you're allowed to leak, Brownie. Don't worry. Just say it. To be fair, there's not gonna be much inside these plots. As in, it's not gonna. I'm gonna say it right now. All these buildings do not have any valuables or anything. Those have already been removed, as in, grave robbed. The reason the carpet's still here is because no one wanted to take the carpet here. Oh, that's a suggestion I actually threw in his face. And he likes it. He's still thinking of a name for it, but I already mentioned it. There, we can get a lot of help if you want. As I'm doing a new project for Joy Trash Gamer, so is he. Some banners. I'm just hanging some random banners on the walls. But let's face it, no one's gonna steal the banners. Actually, let's remove some banners at random. Now let me think, where should I put the freaking upstairs area? Maybe later. Now he's an admin. Outer wall, which means we get to do the whole pyramid thing. I don't want a slow version of the runes thing. not. Also, if you notice there's no windows, don't worry, they're also going to be placed in there. It's a fairy. A cactus fairy! Thanks for watching. Now, there's still going to be windows in here. Very small windows. I mean, there's still going to be some windows over there. Some windows over there. There's gonna be sand coming in from it. It's obviously there's gonna be sand behind those windows. Oh god, no! First. What the fuck are you? No. This is JCG's thing. My, here's the Rage the series. That's gonna be an experiment. I've actually started working on the first episode of that. Point taken, I'm 27, but whatever. Well, you can see my face. What? One moment. That was the kitty calling me! 10 out of 10. You can't stop the brownie puns. Trust me, you cannot stop them. She's that bored. You wanna see, guys? You wanna see the kitty do something funny? Pixie!
It's hard to see. I can't really aim the camera that well with it. Because I have to keep an eye on both the where the spot is.
She responds to the sound of it. Ah! It's dark! Of course it's dark because this thing is supposed to be covered in sand. Now Kitty wants to play, so she's being a bit playful. She doesn't want to pay attention. She's just being herself.
Okay, let's get back to the work in the palace.
I'm gonna get out of
seriously, the highlight thing I am not may not even include.
Besides, we're in the last minute, so this is gonna end very shortly. Sandstone.
Silly nilly. It's called Low Christ.
I'm gonna have to end the stream in a few minutes though, because it's almost 10 and I am actually gonna stop streaming at 10. But first,
now, is that the last song? Is there gonna be more songs? Hey, Dill. not a chat. He's what I've chosen. How pathetic. Not how noble. It's how pathetic. Brownie, he said how pathetic. Love Prince Dale's theme. It's so good. A lot of rooms I have to still make here.
A lot of corridors and rooms.
Then we have this area here. This is not just for look, this actually is one of the main structures. It happens. To be fair, misremembering a lot of things is kind of normal. Oh, that someone ate a brownie, man. I think it's gonna be the kitchen area, so... Hold that in.
Come here, get it.
Anyhow, guys, first this. Anyhow, guys, we're at the end of the stream, so I'll turn on the audio a little bit more. If you were charged with joy, please follow. Subscribe to the channels. Help us out in any way you want. Follow our Twitter. Whatever. We have commands for that in Moobot. If you... Screw it! Look, guys, Look, tomorrow I'm going to be playing Overwatch almost all day, so give me a break. I'm gonna be playing Overwatch a lot tomorrow. You can see on my face that I'm beaming, that I'm actually gonna enjoy it. Because, yeah, I've been trying to enjoy that. So, anyhow, if you were trying to enjoy, just follow the Twitter, the Moobot command, stop punching me. 2000 Essiet has been charged with joy effects of following, even though it's at the end of the stream. If you're trying to, yeah, that's pretty much it. Follow our Twitter, Facebook. No, pretty much some of them have Facebook, but I forgot to put them in like a loser. Otherwise, just follow our stuff, views, comments, subscribe, everything you can do to help us out if you want. And will you stop punching me? And, I don't want... Oh my fucking god! I can't do my outro. And just remember to stay charged. See you all later. And I hope you... And we'll see you tomorrow for Overwatch! Later!